Everything in my mind rings about football. Football have really transformed me from one person to another.
In 2001, a Scot and an Austrian had a mad idea to give homeless men and women the chance to change their lives through an international street soccer tournament. So they put the word out in the street. And 5 years later, over 20,000 homeless people were getting together regularly to train hard. They were kicking drugs and alcohol. They were finding a new sense of community. They're also hoping to represent their country in the fourth annual Homeless World Cup in Cape Town in South Africa.
Welcome to sunny South Africa. Welcome, welcome, all of you wonderful people from different parts of the world.
My future lies on South Africa now. If I was not playing football, I think I could be dead by now.
I have a goal, like to get picked for the team. But when I come back, I have another goal, just to get on that level.
Jesus was a very bad guy. Long time ago. He was robbing banks for 8 years.
I feel like a stray dog, you know.
Been a while, man. Been a while. Why can't you go sit somewhere and feel comfortable?
Що ви тебе встановлять, попросять документи, звісно, ти почуваєшся некомфортно.
The fact that they took the chance, the risk to learn the sport, put themselves on a homeless soccer team, I mean, homelessness is a big stigma.
Day two, Australia.
Especially in the States where it's the land of plenty.
Winning to me would be this time next year, that every one of these guys that moved on to a better life.
The homeless World Cup is like the last part. And then after that, it's a new beginning.
Football is the best model of your life. You always have another chance to win.